What does it take to destroy a taffy? We have devised a test to show various forces which arise from stomping and kicking and how they affect taffies. We'll do this using a hammer. This test shows that the sole is very resilient and suffers non-significant to no damage when subjected to prolonged stress levels. Furthermore, our lab tests by use of a Ross Flex tester, which is used to determine resistance to repeated bending, show that over 2 million steps are required to break the sole. Similar tests are carried out on the leather upper with the help of a leather flexing machine, which shows that it takes twice as many steps to break the leather at a stress point. Consider that a child covers an average distance of 3 kilometers per day, and a meter is roughly 2 steps. Therefore, 3 kilometers will be equivalent to 6,000 steps. Converting the lab results to actual days gives 333 days. Taffies, good things are made to last.